This one has some pretty awesome music in it. Listen to this.
Yeah.
That drummer's going nuts playing this. This is one of the harder ones. This is where it starts getting hard, I swear.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, shut up. Eat my soul. You can't eat a tuna sandwich, sucker. What the? Okay. Time to take care of this guy. I don't know how you're supposed to kill this guy and get up there in the legit version of the game without jumping. I mean, really, I don't know. I'm gonna go through this whole stage even though you don't have to. You could go almost right to the end. But that's no fun. Plus, I want to get all the items. Wait, is that a... That guy should have been dead by now. Okay, he's dead. I thought maybe that guy was like a Hell Knight. Or a Baron of Hell. I think he looked red. He might have been a Baron of Hell. Those are usually stronger. Wow, I barely even saw that dude. Okay. Whew. I'm gonna save that armor for later. I don't need it just yet. Okay. Trying to get a better angle. Oops. I want to get those guys aggroed without having to go up there. Because I'm scared of them. Oh, I think I got him. Shut up. There we go. You might call this cowardly, but you know what? This is black metal. This is how you play black metal and win. I really gotta get, like, closer, but I don't want to go up there. I'm scared. Hold me. Okay. Wow. Was that a Mancubus up there? I think it was. Wow. He's going ham. He's setting them all on fire trying to kill me. Okay, well, you guys can do that. Oh, there you are, finally. I waited and waited for you. Do you? Do you smell? How do you smell without a face? Oh wow. Oh no. Oh no. Stupid Mancubus. Who is hitting me from behind? Okay, let's try this again. I know I'm gonna need a switch right away. Okay. Oh, I don't have any more. That's why I can't. shoot anymore. Okay, well that explains that. Is it just me or are the Mancubus like way more deadly than they ever were? Jeez, those burning piles cause pain. Yep, those burning piles can kill you. Alright. Okay. Okay, there's little guys down there. Can't see them, but I'm shooting anyways. Alright, I'm not messing around with these guys. Yes, that's what I need. Come on. Where are you at? I want rip and tear. You do that, by the way, switching through this by doing your reload button. Yeah! And it gives you a little bit of health left back. Just a little bit. Not much, though. Alright, I know you want to see it. Here we go. You have to kind of manage that, by the way. Yeah. Okay, so... that guy is still alive right there? Suck it! Okay, had to reload it. You want to go over here and get these only after you clear out those top spaces, or it's like just a killing room. They'll just murder you. For some reason, I've done this stage a whole bunch. Nice. I've done this stage a whole bunch. Shut up! But, I don't know how. But, this is a revised version of this map. Like, this is like an even harder version when I'm playing. I believe it's, Chris somebody's version. It's like a re-edited version. That's why the intro was different. Oh crap, oh crap. Shut up. Go to sleep. Alright. I know I could run over there and just jump, but I'm trying to be legit, I guess you could say, about it. I don't know. That is how you get up here. Okay, so if I were to teleport up here without killing that Baron of Hell, he would totally he'd destroy me. He would wreck me. Now, this is how you get this secret, of course, just by running. Maybe not. Yeah, there you go. You can obviously jump and make that easy, but I'm showing you how to get it regularly without cheating. That's how you get to free this guy here. Now I teleport right away so he can teleport and not get killed. Otherwise he'll teleport into you and he'll get killed. Or he'll kill you, I forget which. Yeah, come on dude, let's go. Oh, let him go ham. Look at him go. Oh my god, I didn't know there was these things. That takes no chances. What the? What is he doing there? Oh no. Oh, look at him coming backing me up. What a bro. What's up, man? How you doing? Alright, alright. Well, if you think you got it, we can do that then. We can do that. Come on. Aww. Heh. Watch this. Look at him going nuts on him. It's great. Oh, it's my Doom buddy. Oh, Doom buddy, you're so cool. Come on, little Doom buddy, let's go. I wonder if he can get up here. I wonder where this goes. Well, I got all the secrets. Oh, it goes on the other side. Okay. Only two secrets in this one? And I don't think I've killed all the monsters. Oh my god, are you serious? Nice. High five, Doom guy. Oh, you're such a bro. Get over here. Alright, I think it's everybody. Let's see what my score is. 92, so I missed some enemies. Oh, I know what I missed. I never went back to get that armor. 2 minutes? Ugh, I don't know. Alright, well man, that's pretty damn tough. As you see, I'm playing all these bad boys on brutal difficulty. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.